VRX300 family has an embedded 11N subsystem. So with its thick MAC architecture, the main CPU is completely offloaded. So this means, so for routing functions and all this stuff, the CPU is not touched. And this is unique compared to other solutions on the market.